has chosen to add on.
So the referee awards a free kick. Ivan Rakitic.
He's got some room out here in the wide position
to get the equaliser.
Não sei como malta, tipo, os jogadores já estão, eles já estão bem cansados na primeira parte, tipo, não compreendo isso.
We're ready to go at the start of the second half. It's pre-season, of course, the Invitational Cup, group stage 1.
Thank you. Também não sou o treinador.
It's Bailey.
Agora é sabe.
And the referee blows his whistle, the flag was up for offside.
Eu sou o jogo.
Vidal, Miranda.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Arturo Vidal.
Semedo.
Ivan Rakitic. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time. Wendell.
Malta, não acho estranho de não estar a falar porque estou-me a concentrar no jogo.
Baumgartlinger.
Aliás, eu já disse assim antes e voltou a repetir.
Now this is an interesting attack. Has to clear it. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho.
Está-me a inspirar, estou com a sensação que vai ser.
And in with the challenge, and the ball broke free.
Não, não acabou a jogada. Ok, agora acabou.
With the pass. Just to keep it to beat. Gonna try his luck. There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early. Maybe a bit too early as it turned out.
Olha, finalmente já temos um Messi. Temos um jogador corrigado aqui na equipa.
Steered through by Rakitic.
Ui, vamos aproveitar, não está fora de jogo.
Está
lá. Tira-me agora. Para fazer a diferença, tem que estar no 60 minutos.
Bender. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. We're going to get substitutions from both managers. Right ambition, wrong decision, Alan.
Yeah, fair play for grabbing the ball, but I don't think he's going to get another chance after that.
Sinceramente,
Bender.
Mas foi como veio a coisa. Primeiro veio uma coisa gostosa, mas depois não corria. E então, tive feito isso.
Brad. Another shot!
Mas isso também agora já não importa, né?
Semedo.
Foi um malquinho bem ao calhas.
Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi.
Apesar que foi de Coutinho também. É um jogador top de gama.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. It's Rakitic! And he's caught that right, just off target.
Ah,
not too much wrong with the technique there.
Por exemplo, agora foi o Coutinho, chutou duas vezes. E, mano, tipo, não deu. O primeiro foi contra os adversários, normal. Agora o segundo foi contra o colega da equipa. Já, tipo, parecia que aquele colega da equipa era da outra equipa. Sendo sincero.
Coutinho. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And they've cut it out. Dembele. Has a go here! Oh, just shaved the bar!
Yeah, unlucky. Hit it well enough. if true, but people do cancel it now. Pronto, e tipo, depois amanhã.
Sergio Busquets, Ivan Rakitic, can find some space here on the flanks.
Amanhã acho que trago mais um vídeo disto. E se calhar já sei que tenho os jogos. Se eu não meter vídeo todos os dias, mal começa a fugir, é porque tipo tive alguma cena ou tipo alguma cena para fazer assim. Que não podia deixar por depois. Mas pronto, só uma coisa pessoal.
This is going to be a fight right to the finish for Barcelona, and their huge number of fans trying to help them turn the draw into victory.
They're doing everything possible, aren't they, the Barca fans? Just wonder whether the players can find that little bit of inspiration.
Messi can really get at the shot on. Shot blocked here. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Oh, that was a close one, I think. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba gives it away.
I think he's scoring a power away for Champions League, so I'm in
game. Can lay it off to the supporting player. Rakitic. Here's Vidal. Coutinho. Tackle here. A great chance to go in front. And they have done. With such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well, it looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is concentrate defensively.
Vamos classificar para a primeira boca. Tenho quase certeza.
All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal and time is on their side.
Well, just when he seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Agora é só aguentar.
3 minutes to be added on. And back it goes to the keeper.
Só fazer tempo tão bom.
Baumgartlinger.
Que é o tempo easy.
Clock running down. As they try to run forward to get into goal scoring positions now. And the offside stops the play.
Agora que ele era um pouquinho de bola. Olha aquele cochilo de bola, isso aqui não é para ter assim. Que
medo, que medo.
Agora vai ser contra este. Vamos ganhar com certeza. Depois vai fazer contra o Benfica. Sim, contra o Benfica. Temos que nos esforçar. Ganhar. E já passamos para as finais. Não. Meios não. Quartos finais, acho eu. Pronto, malta. É com isto que eu me despeço. Amanhã já sabem ter mais vídeos. Assistir a série. Fiquem bem, durmam bem e fui.